In St. Tammany Parish, detectives are investigating a deadly shooting that happened outside of a home near Pearl River. The sheriff's office says deputies responded to the shooting on Ebb-Gilliatt Road around 8:30 Wednesday night. When they arrived, they found a man unresponsive in the front yard, apparently shot. He was later pronounced dead, and his body has been turned over to the coroner for an autopsy.